Tony, I'm scared! Tony, I'm scared! Tony!
Shut the fuck up! You're also flying. That was close. We're good.
We're not good at all. Look at me, I look all fucking badass. And then look at fucking Tony, he looks like he's a scrub. Like, oh my god, I still need my helmet, fucking special.
Shut the fuck up, I don't want to get shot in the head.
See kids, you don't need to wear a helmet. You gotta be a cool guy like me.
Not wear a fucking helmet.
Gotta be like fucking CJ. Grove Street. Oh hey, look, a helicopter.
You can switch to... You can switch first. Just FYI, you can switch to first.
Can I not fly it?
I'm inside it.
You are?
Yeah.
Oh! It's a ghost! I get it now! It's a ghost! Kill it quick!
Shut the fuck up!
It's a ghost!
Do you see me? No. I'm right here in front of you.
I don't see you. Oh shit!
Dude, just blow up by random.
Yeah. What the hell? I'm so confused.
Hold up.
Alright, let's go, Tony.
No, you gotta run me over. You fucking faggot, you ran me over.
I don't know where you are.
Hey, Dre.
What?
You see my flares?
No, actually.
You don't see, like, the three that are around you, or the one that's right next to you?
No! Did I get you?
You see me?
No!
You still not? Oh my, okay, I gotta exit this game. Hold up.
No!
Hold up.
No!
I'm gonna restart.
You took my friend, you bastard!
Hey, que pasa?
Que pasa? I gotta say, this game's been great so far.
Shut the fuck up, it's better. With a 501st. 50, right? That's what it's called?
No, it's the 101st.
Oh, I thought it was a 5. They have a 5 in their fucking thing.
501st is Star Wars. 101st is Brothers in Arms.
I know.
Oh, Band of Brothers.
I was trying to be Star Wars.
Ooh, you were trying to make fun of it? Ooh, I got you right here on camera saying it.
I'll show you this cool helicopter I got. That fucking still this helicopter's glitchy as fuck.
What the hell? Where did this even come from?
I'm getting it. I ordered it.
Okay, yeah, but
you can order vehicles. Yeah, we're gonna lose. No, we're not. Did you get in?
Welcome to the party! Stop what?
You motherfucker! So
I thought we were going in!
If they... No, not like
oh,
that!
Oh god! Oh! Oh, bail out!
No.
Oh shit. Yeah.
Okay, so no. With Uni Dad, they'll keep sending troops if you get spotted, so you're supposed to be kind of stealthy with these guys.
How am I supposed to do that?
Well, one,
I don't even
get
have
spotted,
a fucking silencer.
Two. Yeah, you do.
How am I getting...
You start off with silencers.
Do I?
Yeah, your gun apparently has a silencer.
Why don't you fucking
if you aim and hit, if you aim and use the D-pad, if you press up, you take it off and on. It's kind of cool. I like how they give you that option.
God.
Are you in a fight? Oh, God.
No, but fucking shooting at me. Shoot him, Tony.
Are you down? You gotta let me know when you're down.
I'm not down. Oh, there's no stopping it now.
I'm about to be.
Alright, you stay up there, fucking snipe as many as you can. I'm gonna run in there and fucking kill as many as I can. How do I get behind cover?
Okay, you do that.
Alright, just that.
You have to hit B, but you're down. Calling in some Artie.
What the fuck?
Viva Bolivia. Fuck
oh,
you,
God,
Bolivia.
That's
I fucking
coming
hate
right
this
at us, whatever that is.
It's artillery, and that's my artillery. It's friendly artillery, Dre.
That was really close. And they shot it off.
I called it really close.
I'm getting shot from my left. This is just a terrible spot to be.
It's a terrible spot to be when you just open up through.
I didn't do it on purpose.
Sniper's got us targeted.
Stay down. B is just to get down.
Oh, now you tell me after I get fucking killed twice. Die, you fucking whatever you. Okay, he's charging you, Tony. Careful.
Bolivians.
Maybe not. He ran into a wall and disappeared. Damn, these guys are tactical as fuck.
Dre!
Oh, Jesus! He ran into the wall. He was tactical as fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Okay. So this, you know not to run in this time.
Do I? I didn't run in. I was right behind you.
Oh, were you? Oh.
Yeah. Well, I think I got spotted because I wasn't like laying down like you were.
Crouching. We got spotted right at first anyways because someone fucking opened up. Okay, so we're going to take this stealthy dude to literally follow me. Yeah, there's probably a guy in front of you right here.
Eyes on the grunt. He's alone. How do I attack?
I got it.
Okay, never mind.
Here, jump
steal
over
my
here.
Kill.
Jump
over here.
I didn't want us to get spotted. I'm sorry.
Yeah, but people are gonna spot the dead
right
body
here,
now.
I think.
What?
Fine. As the faster we get it fucking in and out, we're good. All right, Dre. Go. Deploy. You have to go to that door.
In a weapons case.
All right, bring it down. Bring it down. Oh, King North. What if the house explodes?
Hopefully we don't get shot down. Huh?
Why would we run into a tree, you fucking idiot? Now we're gonna die.
Okay, Dre.
Run,
this game has a
run.
Lot of. Oh my God.
Frag out from Emir de Culeros.
You motherfucker! You piece of shit!
What?
Now I gotta wait. Fucking helicopter's right there.
What are you talking about?
I ordered a helicopter as you fucking threw your grenade.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You fucking knew. Oh my God.
I don't know what you're talking about.
That tango's dead.
Got him.
We're good.
We are.
Oh, wrong button!
You fucking. Whatever, you can fast travel to my location.
Revive me!
Fuck you!
Revive me! Tony, I only have one grenade!
Negative, I can no longer revive you. I am in a gunfight for my life.
I can help you.
Okay, I'm pretty sure you can fast travel to me by now.
I'm still dead.
You can fast travel to me, just fucking hold
fucking
like A or X.
I'm still fucking dead.
Dying?
Right.
Over here in the fucking where the gunfight's at.
Where's that?
Where you see the green dots and the purple dots.
We gotta shoot the green dots?
No, do not shoot the fucking green dots.
Shoot the fucking green
dots.
Okay,
hurry up and get your thing.
Okay.
Get your thing. It's over here. Let's move. Grab it.
No.
Fucking grab it. Hurry up.
Awesome. I put this to use.
Don't worry, Tony. Oh, fuck. I don't know if I can save you,
Good.
Tony.
Dive.
I don't know if I. Don't worry, Tony. I grabbed the M4.
Just look up a scope. That's all that's gonna be the difference for you.
Let's do this one. Paranormal.
Which one?
Panoramic.
Say it right, sir.
Panoramic.
How do you spell it?
Panoramic.
How do you spell it?
PANORAMIC.
PA what?
PANORANIC.
What the fuck is that at?
I don't know, you tell me to pick one.
Yeah, I can't, I don't even see that. So are you spelling it right?
Yep.
Is it Monty Pinuka?
No, it's Paranormic.
There's only two that start with a P. Well, there's three. Which is the PNDE. When you find it, mark it on your map. Fucking go to it. Which, like, scope are you looking at?
Paranormic.
What do you want? No. Not with the sight. Not what the scope's called. Like, when you read the description of the scope, it'll tell you where to find it, which province to find it in.
Itakura. Unlock the part in the store.
What was it called again?
Itakura.
Oh, okay, and starting one. Are you looking at the map?
No. What? Should I be?
Look at... Yeah, you have to find it, because I can't see them anymore, because I already, beat this part of the fucking mission. The little circles? The little fucking circles.
There's like three of them in here. Intel case.
Oh my fucking god, just point one out so we go to it.
Alright.
Yeah, hopefully he doesn't run.
We're getting shot at, Tony.
Tony! Depends on your front.
Tony!
Yes, I see that we're being shot at.
I can't shoot back at him.
Because you're fucking inside the fucking helicopter.
Get the fuck okay, out let's of here. Move.
Grab him, he's right here.
Get that quieto.
Get that quieto.
Target.
Talk now.
Alright, make a run for the building. Move.
What building?
Your LT's making a run
the
for
building
it.
Right here.
Oh shit, he's making a run for it.
I know, I see him. That damn, he's going to the outside gate.
I died.
You didn't die, you're just fucking down.
I'm dead. Tell my wife.
Yeah, here comes ooh, no! God damn it. Yeah, let's not do that. I'm sorry, that was my bad.
Did you tell my wife?
I died with you. What the fuck are you talking about?
Oh, yeah.
Died together.
We died together with peepees touching.
Bill, no. Artillery pieces.
Oh, God.
Alarms.
Oh, these graphics are terrible. They get worse every time I look at it.
Yeah, I also have the fucking things where I can be quiet. Like, my drone's really fucking quiet.
Alright, well, you're doing that. I'm gonna move in.
Don't, no. How are you gonna fucking move in anyways?
I gotta kill this civilian here.
Watch for civilians.
First of all, no. This is Air Tony. We are ready to go as soon as Drake is fast in the helicopter.
Tony would just tell me where the helicopter is. Throw some smoke.
Drake would look at his fucking map. You can see that I'm right here.
Oh my god, look at the scarecrow. I thought there'd be a person.
You have to get on the bench because you can't get on the bench, Drake. You have to actually get inside the helicopter.
I don't care. Fucking asshole anyway.
Yeah, no, that's what I said too. I was like, oh, the bitch can't fucking... Bitch needs a fucking comfortable seat. But, you know, whatever.
Where are you taking me?
Back to your friends.
Are you hurt?
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not...
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si, Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru. But I haven't seen Yuri Polito in at least 3 days, maybe 4. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
We'll search every village and camp until we find something.
Somebody's gotta know something. Gather documents, hack computers, interrogate hostile lieutenants, talk to civvies, whatever it takes.
We'll turn over every rock.
Alright, well, thanks everybody for watching. I will catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.